I know why you invited me here, and I know everything that is going on. You invited me here because of what Opeyemi mentioned to you.
Exactly.
Right? Right. Everything that Opeyemi mentioned to you is nothing but the truth.
I want you to marry a royal.
What if I'm not attractive enough?
Hey, who says you're not attractive?
Huh? Please, the point where I'm spending, so can I interview you?
You should do so.
Do you know that Johnny is in the Benin Messer's grandson?
Yes, I'm aware of it.
I want that affair to come to an end as soon as possible.
And why is that?
I am also interested in Johnny's.
Do you know what it means if the elders get to find out that I have a baby out of wedlock?
Do you know that my dad kicked me out of his house just because I refused to mention your name? I'm talking about shame.
I want Opeyemi Mensah and his grandson banished from this village.
What is wrong with your son?
Well, I am sorry, son. What you're saying is insane, and I will not do it.
But father, that is my happiness.
And I say no, son. That will be abuse.